The way I would describe Quentin Tarantino as a filmmaker is that he really understands how to write for this modern cinema experience. There's a gunfight in Glorious Bastards, which is really close to 15 minutes of dialogue.
Haben Sie das gehört? Das ist das Geräusch meiner Walter, die direkt auf ihre Hoden gerichtet ist.
Kind of extending tension.
Ja.
Through the interesting use of dialogue, but through sound, we have this climactical moment where for, I believe it's only about 30 seconds, there's a shootout. Where the audience is just captured at the scale between those small details and the big explosion that he subscribes to his storytelling.